Hi, Derek. Hi.
Hi, Whitey.
so he's nervous.
Go on, Putsy. Come on, John.
Yeah,
sure,
I'll
go now
as well, mate. Why not?
Come on, John.
Yeah, yeah.
You focused me out,
mate,
didn't you?
Don't brush you out. These lads were coming that part yesterday. Yeah. They're a bit more spread out now, aren't they? Well done.
Hello.
I'll smile at least once.
Oh, Stratus. Tell me you'll know, John.
59.45.
First aid bus will be first, though. You see that first, won't you?
Yeah. Yeah, we've got a little red crown.
Yeah, not before, wouldn't it? The fact that the look was just kind of walking on it, so you've got an hour to stand, whatever.
Yeah, at least, yeah, wasn't it?
You're right.
Right there.
You enjoyed it so much.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Well, there's some stuff in the car, but I've emptied it all out.
Well done.
Oh, no.
long it was last year before they all come through to you.
Oh, in 10 minutes, that'd be more, I think it was.
Girls and boys.
Hope you got when we were smiling.
There's a towel in the back, and wrap it around his legs if you like. It's only a mucky towel anyway.
I know.
I usually have a spare jacket, but we'd have it empty in the car.
It's a bit too cold, really.
For I think I'd have found out how to do it. So this is better for you.
Yeah. I could have done it.
I'd
have tried.
Easy. Yeah. The best
one. Hold on.
Hi there.
Where did it go? Where did it go? Well done. You're making it look real easy.
It's cold still here, a bit of breeze, yeah? Yeah, right then.
It's a meaty shape. It's all you down here, no cars would get through, would they?
What would be the one?
Hey, did you work at Fletcher and Tyson?
I did.
Yeah.
I still do, unfortunately.
I remember, yes.
I remember.
Yeah.
I've got
yeah.
Get the best side.
Well done.
Back side.
This morning, the oldest marathon runner's give up done his last race.
No.
101 he was.
No, I didn't see it.
102.
Oh, yeah. You're looking good then.
He's doing a 10k in Bangladesh or somewhere.
Oh, I did know there was an Indian one.
I think I see you working. Yes. They're going to respect you more.
Hold on there.
Well done.
Well done, Brett. Oh, you can go quicker, you can go home earlier.
Haven't seen how that does the boxer size yet. Haven't seen how that did the boxer size.
Alright.
It was from White City. Unless you went past when I was over there. Like.
I didn't see anybody.
You were from White City, weren't you?
Yeah. I didn't see any girls. I only saw Stella though, I didn't see any other girls.
A couple of them.
Oh, was there? John's maybe spotted her then.
There's the Van Nola.
Oh, yeah.
Got the bloody binoculars in the back of now, for that bit out. Hold on.
Hold on there.
I've done my hair.
Haven't you?
Oh, you look good.
You look all right.
You look good. Well done.
You all right, John?
Yeah, it's all right.
Warm enough?
Yeah, oh, it was warm. The van's just coming now.
Yeah, I bet you are. It's only, felt colder when, until I went over there. I think it was because carrying all that excess.
And that's what I like. But I'm
grateful
I can do it.
Yeah.
You're
still
lighter
now.
That's what I like.
Is it pink skin or
what? Oh, we're still learning.
Oh, no.
Thank you.
The pin-up photo, that one.
I am smiling. Yeah, or is it pin?
Somebody's
out there. We've got another half a dozen after these ones.
Yeah. Oh, and my dad was in with her.
Oh, dear.
Oh,
mate, you're wishing you're doing a 10k today, aren't you?
That'd be lovely, wouldn't it?
Yeah. There's been all them window waves and stuff, and it's that one, tough guy and all that.
Then we'll shout it to you?
Nah, that's something.
Yeah, I know the name, it's Catlin.
Cherry Orchard, you're so funny, aren't you?
Yeah.
It's strange, isn't it? Yeah. Well done there.
Well done, Pet.
Jogging back, you want to take you? Yeah. Do 4 miles back.
I could do, couldn't I? Could do a bit of training.
Get warmed up, some get warmed up.
Less than a straight line, won't it?
What colour?
Less than a straight line.
Yeah.
Thank you.